was 1934. That's one of the most terrifying, and certainly for a literary person, scenes that you can imagine when this poor chap Anthony last